I just go and confidently with my t-shirt, with my trolley, or I go to the bank. Immediately people see me, it's just like... One of the best lessons I learned of this t-shirt, I was going to the office. There was a man with a very nice car. Then he asked me, why HIV positive? In fact, the one I was having, you said a label here, I am HIV positive. He told me he has a problem, he has a brother who is sick in the house and don't want to accept, and he doesn't want to take treatment. Later on, when the brother saw me with the t-shirt, he really frowned and he was shocked. How comes that you are that strong? What kept you moving? So I told him that's not a bad disease, that's just a condition. And I had session with this man for almost 9 to 10 months. Up to now, we are very good friends, and he has gone back to work.